tourist again. Lost and scared without a friend, in the place where I was abused and became